country. Hydro ready for this international showdown tonight. Centers are lined up, official ready to drop. Oh, I've been waiting for this all day. Yaros works the puck in his own zone. They go on the attack from the left side to Chara. Cross-ice pass inside the offensive zone. Great hand dive by the goaltender, poking it away. Handles the puck at the point. Misses!
Tough to generate a rebound even when the puck misses the net by that much.
Taken by Chara. What a save! Hey,
just barely tuned into that one. That was quick, and the home side's up one.
This looked pretty inevitable in that shift. It just kept going on and on. The forecheck was great, and pressure was building, and eventually, they wear down the defensive team and find a way to score a goal.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Slovakia is ahead 1-0. Moves it to Cahoon. And now he angles it across to Sider. That's blocked away.
Make a change.
Slovakia's got it in their own zone.
Clear the zone.
Team Slovakia's moving the puck through center ice. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And he takes a shot. And he comes up with it. Oh, knocked away in the offensive zone. Tries to get it to Cahoon. Steps across the blue line. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Yaros. Tries to make that cross-ice feed. Pucks it down the ice. We'll get an icing. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Team Slovakia's up 1-0. Team Germany's won the draw, and they'll go to work.
The icing would have worn them down. That's a big face-off win for them.
Steps into the offensive end. From one point man to another. And he makes a save on that play. And that pass is redirected. Tatar's going to play the puck behind the cage. And they won't connect on that one. Here's a short pass to Tatar. Team Germany's got a hold of the puck. From the right side, they gain the zone. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Sends a pass over it.
That's trying to be too perfect. You're in the middle of the ice. Get it on the net.
Here in the back half of this period, 1-0 the score. Sturms won the draw. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Panik. Great pass from off the right side. Quick feed to Eisenschmidt. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Slovakia's got the puck. Aaron pass and they can't connect. Now a quick pass to Kawonki. And no luck on that pass attempt. Slides the puck over. From the top of the offensive zone here. Germany's got the puck against the wall. Quick pass to Eisenschmidt.
This shift is never going to end. They keep the pressure on.
Team Slovakia's got a hold of it against the wall. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Team Germany's looking to break out. Picked up along the boards by Gawonki. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways. Moves it quickly over to Lantosi. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Scooped up along the wall by Ferrari. Picked off in the offensive end. Oh, misses just wide.
I like the way they developed that play to get the puck into the scoring zone, but they don't get it on the net to finish it off.
Takes the feed. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Oh, and he somehow got a little piece of it. And it stays out of the net. Team Slovakia is moving it along the wing. And they'll go the other way with it.
Team Germany's put themselves in a good defensive posture all night. That's hard work. That's being on top of your game. They've been an excellent team tonight.
Couldn't complete the pass. can't connect. Sends it over to Studenich.
And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play.
That'll do it for period number one. We'll drop the puck on the second period in just moments. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Period number two is about to go. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Puck scooped up by Chara. And that's picked off by Bergman. And that's knocked away by Chara. Oh, and a great heads-up play to force the turnover by Cahoon. Halak's going to cover it up for a face-off.
While his team's ahead, he wants to make sure the pace of the game stays at the level they like.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Germany's got it, and they're on the attack. And that pass attempt is deflected. Picked up along the wall by Bergman. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Slovakia's got it in their own zone. And they'll go the other way with a great play by Dreisaitl. Moves it to Chara. Nice pass. Intercepted. And that pass goes off a stick. Team Germany's got possession of the puck. Redirected in front. And that somehow stayed out of the net.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Make a change.
Germany's got the puck. Now he takes it over the line. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Grabbed along the boards by Chernak. Passes ahead from the right side. Slovakia's got the puck along the wall. Here's a short pass to Backos. Takes control of the puck. Transition. Strong defensive effort. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Takes the feed. Slides the puck to Studenich. Sends one up to Stern. That pass doesn't go. There's the whistle, icing the call. Big face-off looming. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Team Slovakia has won the face-off. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Into the offensive end now. Feeds it on over to Marinson. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Intercepted the pass. Germany's got it against the boards. And the puck leaves the zone. Quick feed to Holzer. Sends the pass over. Team Slovakia's gained possession along the boards. Here's a pass down low. Centering pass! Oh, so close on that. Good look. Not a good result, though.
Now they can't cash in if they can't get it on the net. Really good play to set up the chance, but nothing for it.
Handles the puck. Great heads-up play with the stick by Ferrari. Return pass. Fails to find the open man. And there's the whistle icing the call. Well past the midway mark of this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Play is blown dead with the offside. Teams are lined up and we are ready to take this draw. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Team Slovakia has got control of it now from their own end. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Team Slovakia is ready to go on the attack. He grabs the puck here at the point. A chance in front. Nothing doing. Here he is in front. Nice save by the goaltender to get a pad on that.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Here's a shot. He scores! I believe in Colin DeBars likes to call those back to back.
Yeah, the coaches want you to stay aggressive after you score. They do that, and they're able to put another one up on the board. That's a really good play. He knocks this out of midair, shows some great eye-hand coordination, but he also shows some hockey IQ. He's got to wait until that puck settles in below the crossbar. Otherwise, it's a high stick, and the goal will be negated.
Slovakia has won the draw. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Team Slovakia is on the attack. Takes a shot. Gets a piece of it with the glove. And nearing the final minute of the second. Quick pass to Reichel. Dishes it to Cajun. Team Slovakia has got the puck along the wall. Takes the pass. Grabs control of it at the point.
Fire puck!
Handles it along the blue line. Well, two periods down and one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice. All right, here we go. A big third period set to go. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski bringing you all the action. Taken along the wall by Cajun. And a good heads-up defensive play in the open ice. With possession along the wall. And that's a great defensive heads-up to force the turnover.
Team Germany's coaches had talked about stick positioning to us before the game. There's a great example. They've done it all night.
Puck exits the zone.
He's got
a step! Oh, what a stop on the one-on-one!
What a great play to get in on the goaltender all by himself, but turned away with an excellent save.
Oh, he's got a little jump. All alone! Oh, what a save! Team Slovakia has got the puck inside the defensive zone. They fight for it along the boards. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Can't connect on the pass. Can't get it to go. Slovakia's got the puck in the defensive end. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Team Slovakia is looking to break out of their own end. And a stick breaks that up. And it's a quick pass to Kuhnhackl. Team Germany's got it near the point. Quick shot. And there's the save. Oh, wow. Stuffs him again.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. From the left side, they gain the zone. Quick feed down low. Moves it around along the half wall. Here he is from the slot.
Oh,
and headhunting there.
I think he did. Man, that thing is way over top of the net.
Receives the penalty over to Reeder. Gains the zone through center. Here's a shot. Oh, what a stop.
Halak's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
Things starting to get a little bit physical out there. Hammers a shot. Team Germany's got the puck in their own end. Can't find his man. Moves the puck along the half wall.
Slovakia's defense has been exceptional. They've defended well, kept the front of the net clean, and whenever there's a rebound, they get it out of there fast.
Moves the puck. Moves it to Reeder. Denies up with the blocker. What a stop by Halak. And that's stolen, and they'll go on the attack. Played big in the moment there. And they won't connect on that one. And no luck on that pass attempt. Great use of the stick here at center ice. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Sends a pass over. On the attack along the boards. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Here's a short pass to Gawonki. Some good stick work to force that turnover. Germany's got it from behind the net. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Pass back to the point. An easy save by Grubauer. Picked up along the boards by Studenic. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Here's a chance, and he makes makes the save. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Reichel. Drives to the paint. Scooped up along the wall by Chara. Great heads up play to poke it away in the offensive end. Team Germany's trailing. That's why they've got the extra attacker out on the ice and the goalie on the bench. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. And just out of arm's reach on the play. Couldn't make that one happen. He scores! On the rebound, lights the lamp for the goal. Germany's come back with a big one here in the third.
Grind away, dig away, now you've got a chance. Only trailing by one goal.
Puck is dropped and we are back on the way. Team Germany's got him along the wall. Germany's goalie is on the bench. The extra attacker has jumped into the play. Great defensive effort with the stick. Quick feed to Cahoon. Big time stop by Halak.
Sharp reaction save. I like this play here. It's a boring play, but it's the right play. Your team's up. It's the last part of the game. Get it going forward.
Quick pass to Sturm.